tied off.
Laundry.
I've got tied.
We got a tied.
Well, I forgot that I wanted to finish my thoughts,
Well, we're going to make an all nighter.
Yeah. I agree, because Danny can sleep on that.
So Sarah is sleep on the plane all the way home and heading home. Okay, we go through the land of our land like 10:30. And I've already scoped it out. There's a 20-minute taxi drive to a little town near the airport, like nearer to going in the airport, but it's just a little town.
But it's known.
But they have some like old. Like it's Germany. They'll have places with pyramids this big.
No, you're going to go to some like Bavarian, like what do we have?
Monastery?
Like the monastery, and you're going to be encased in like rock garden. And you're going to be people like this.
And they won't let you out.
And they just tell you drinking up. A beer garden.
Yes.
That's what the beer garden is.
They do. And it's not like some like little like.
It's
like
not a tent like
a bear.
Right, no, right.
It's like it's actually a beer garden.
It's a beer garden with trees and rock walls
it's
and
heaven.
Wonderful and
they're
heaven.
They're making your whole beer
and
drink
and
this
beautiful.
Big.
You need
well,
like
so
your
get,
standard
you buy,
beer.
You buy, you get your mug and then you rinse it yourself and make sure that it's clean.
Well,
they just want to
do
a brew.
Do they think?
Do they get
like, or is that like just?